Ahoj a vítejte v tomto ligovém utkání. Dnes proti sobě stojí Buffalo Sabres a Columbus Blue Jackets. Vítejte na dnešním zápasu, za chvíli začne dnešní utkání. Pojďme za našimi komentátory Jimem Hughesem a Johnem Fiorem.
We now take this time to extend our greetings to the fans in the Czech Republic who've joined our broadcast to catch some NHL action. The Blue Jackets go offside. Kasparaitis. Gardner shoots the puck. Grabbed by Biron.
He's kicking him aside with gusto, Jim.
Biron hangs on for the whistle. Pusher will be the player to watch here. He's always a dangerous man to guard on this team.
You said it, Jim. We expect awe-inspiring feats of dazzling proportions.
Saved by Biron. The Finneganoff gets checked. He gives up the puck. Wright gets bumped off the puck. Gobin goes by McKee. Gobin, the shot. Biron made the save. Ratton. It's one-on-one. Vishnevsky hammers Ratton. Vishnevsky. It's one-on-one. Scores! That's his first NHL goal.
Oh my God, that's his first NHL goal.
Do you realize what this means?
Yes, do you?
No, what does it mean?
It means we missed it because we aren't doing a great job describing it.
Oh no.
Oh yes.
Then think of something witty to say.
Nice goal.
Yeah, nice goal.
Columbus goal. Scored by number 23, Pavel
Patera. Has it now.
By number 28, Tyler Wright. And by number 6, Vitaly Vishnevsky.
Martin. Door slammed shut by Biron.
He's quite possibly the guru of goal.
Martin shoulders the Finneganoff.
He's definitely not afraid of a little manual labor.
It's one-on-one. Scores!
He put it upstairs where El Presidente keeps the election results. No need for anyone else to see them. I trust him.
Me too.
Columbus goes up by 2.
Initial reviews are saying feel good, but mixed with a twinge of melancholy.
Columbus goal. Scored by number
23. Gagne gets checked. Kasparaitis gets hold of the puck. Gardner. Biron. Kick save. Gardner rolls over Dumont.
He wants to set a tone and it ain't beige.
Gagne. Offside. Dumont. Kasparaitis clotheslines Dumont. Chatan shoots it hard. Saved by Tugnut. Menelik dumps it. Dumont. Patera shoulders Barnes. Grandpierre shoulders Dumont. Turned over. Timander gets checked. Bertuzzi gets by Schmelich. Patera has it. Grandpierre. Hard shot. Biron made the big glove save. Biron freezes the puck. Quint. Whitney shoots. Biron denied him.
Oh, glove is a many splendored thing.
Pusher shoots it hard. Biron stoned him. Grattan. Payne knocked him into the middle of next week.
He knocked him down without so much as a buyer leave.
Warner gets in the way. Kasparaitis, he flattens Grattan. Whitney, Gauvin, shot the puck. Biron, close the door.
Man, that was so predictable.
Whitney gets checked.
That hit made me feel queasy.
Stones and cold.
Played out. Tonight's mystery guest, super giant donkey-sized hit thrower dude. No relation to monster-sized hit giver guy. Have I mentioned him yet?
Fires it. Kicked out by Tugnut. Bertuzzi. Schmelich picks off the puck. Taken out. Bertuzzi gets muscled off the puck. Grandpierre. Snared by Biron.
The goalie belittled that shot.
Shoved.
He's hitting like some kind of hitting machine that rose up and overpowered its mad scientist creator.
Martin fires it. Biron stabbed at it.
I like what he's doing in there.
With a great glove save.
He has no qualms about stepping in front of moving pucks, Jim, and it shows in his work.
Biron came up huge on that last shot.
He made the one-timer look like child's play.
Quint shoots it. Biron shut the door. McKee. The Finneganoff gets thrashed. Kron gets checked. Quint fires one right on. Blocked. Knutson. Vishnevsky grabs it. Buffalo intercepted it. Andrichuk gets checked.
I'm no doctor, but I think he may have an overactive hit gland. All right. I'm sorry.
The Finnegana fires. Saved by Tugnut. The Blue Jackets dump it in. Andrichuk. Pusher knocks the Finneganoff. Got he scores! Top shelf!
Jim, that goal was imbued with a high degree of wowness. Hey, does anybody smell toast burning? Man, that puck was buzzing along like nobody's business.
Columbus goal, scored by
Grandpierre.
Simon Gagné, assisted by number 9.
Bertuzzi fires it right on. Biron turned the shot aside. Timander now with it. Martin blocked.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Drop. Shot it. Biron. Great save. Shoots. Columbus has a 3-goal lead at the break.
Their passing has been pinned back.
Otherwise, we can't point in that direction.
Hi, and welcome back to the game that lives every waking moment with unbridled passion, steeped inside a vibrant zest for life. Let's see what's shaking. Mowed down! He's like a skating dangerous thing that skates. And is dangerous. Turned away! He's pouncing on pucks like a big padded catman.
He takes over. Chetan gets checked.
He just schooled him in the art of man-mashing.
Barnes, hard one-timer. Tugnut made the glove save. Bertuzzi! The door is shut by Birol. Columbus intercepts the pass. Gardner, wrist shot, right on. Grabbed by Birol.
That save was noteworthy, or I wouldn't be talking right now.
Hammer!
He's leveling the playing field, literally.
Gagne! It's one-on-one. One times it. Warner. Andrichuk with a wrist shot. Right. It's one-on-one. Shoots it. Big glove save by Birol.
Ratton.
Vishnevsky lays out Ratton. Gobin takes the puck. Birol stops the shot. Kozlov. Shot. Rolled over.
He's blown himself around with total disregard for his own safety.
Delayed call against Columbus. Pusher will go to the box for roughing. That penalty puts them down by a player.
Columbus penalty to number 5, Jimmy
Martin.
Pusher, 2 minutes for roughing.
Patera, wrist shot. Birol kicked it out.
Sensational.
Martin stands up. Chetan
is a human bumper car.
Martin will get the gate for roughing.
They'd better watch out. The ref's onto him.
He got a little too excited there, although I'm sure he meant well.
Shipnick one times it. Chetan gets in the way. Cleared. Shipnick. Barnes. Stone cold by Tugnut.
He has a flair for the dramatic, Jim.
Pusher comes back onto the ice. The Blue Jackets cleared it down the ice. Chetan. Defenaganov. He grabs the puck. Chetan gets rocked.
Yeah, well, that's gonna happen sometimes.
Martin gets shoved.
He lined up.
He scores upstairs.
How's that for a little wireless communication?
Columbus is dominating this game.
Guess which team is the good one?
Columbus goal, his 10th of the season.
Scored kick by save by Birol.
He's mad about the pad, Jim.
Jimmy Pusher, and by number 13, Simon Gagnon.
Gratton! Cranked him! Scores!
Shouldn't the goalie maybe have had that one?
Pretty much.
I see.
I knew you would.
Columbus is laying all kinds of hardship on them now.
I haven't seen this kind of shellacking since my pancake incident.
Went. Scored by number 9, David Bodoni, assisted by number 13, Simon Gagnon.
Martin can really rifle the puck,
and I can really rifle back these cheese sticks.
Mystery goo. Timander. The Finneganoff intercepts it. Martin shoulders and rejects.
Simple yet effective.
Saved by Biron. Bertuzzi straight arms the Finneganoff.
He felt the fear and did it anyway.
And Rechuk pushes Martin.
Oh, he refried his beans on that hit.
Warner. Virata. Patera takes it. Virata. Locked!
Rain on his parade, Jim. Where rain is a euphemism for something else that may or may not have ended up in his cornflakes this morning.
Kasparaitis mows down Virata. Gardner with the puck. Gagne, hard shot, grabbed by Biron.
You might say he's got the gift of the grab.
Pusher nails Connolly.
Jeez, you talk about unsafe conditions in the workplace.
Big hit. Dumont, right on. Vishnevsky gets smoked.
He's such a rascal.
Dumont. Stoned by Biron. Whitney shoulders Schmelling. The Finneganoff, a delayed penalty call against Columbus. Patera gets called for high sticking. That penalty will throw them into penalty kill mode.
Columbus penalty to number 23, Pavel Patera, 2 minutes for...
Timander shoots the puck. McKee and Rechuk. The Finneganoff. The Finneganoff gets checked. And Rechuk shoots it hard. Saved by Tugnut. It's 2-on-1. Martin shoots.
Blocked.
Grattan gets run over.
He's a glutton for punishment, Jim.
Schmedic hits Patera. It's 1-on-1. That ends the second period. Well, the good news is this game's pretty much over for one team, barring a miracle. The bad news is we've got one more period to sit through.
Hi, honey. Listen, good news. I won't have to work overtime tonight.
Pompierre smokes Dumont. It's 1-on-1. Martin whips it. Saved by Biron.
Jimmy's a highly animated guy.
Shoots the puck. Dumont. Chetan. Barnes has it now. Bertuzzi checks him from behind. It's 1-on-1. Pompierre rips one. Missed the net. Kasparaitis one-times it. Knocked him off the puck.
I knew he was going to do that, you know.
Kasparaitis. Turned over. Dumont.
These two teams are pounding each other with a full-scale blitz of hits.
The Finneganoff gets checked.
I have mixed feelings about that hit, Jim. On the one hand, I loved it. On the other hand, I really loved it.
Grattan! Tugnut slams the door shut. Grattan is putting his money where his fists are.
Oh, well, at least we're not swearing or spitting.
5-minute fighting majors have been handed out.
Note to self, don't bring up that fight during my post-game interview with him.
Good call. McKee crushes Martin. Bertuzzi, one-timer. Biron made the save. Rubbed off the puck.
And that hit officially pushes over the plethora mark for the game.
The Finneganoff gets checked. Martin with a wrist shot blocked. Biron with a glove save.
And a save is born.
Bumped off the puck. Brown gets dropped. Patera has it. Bertuzzi corrals the puck. Nailed!
So much for the carefree days of summer, eh, Jim?
Biron stones him! Dumont! Menelik, wrist shot, blocked! Schmedek gets the pass from Biron. Barnes gets checked.
He's still feeling funky, Jim. He's not so fresh anymore.
Tugnut made the save. Chatan cranks one. Tugnut kicked it away. Whitney works gingerly around Schmellick. Glove save by Biron.
He's a glove flailing maniac.
Shoved. Whitney shoulders Barnes. Menelik shoots the puck into the crowd. Pusher fired it hard. Biron turned the shot away. Pusher nails Brown. Gardner. Gagne, hard shot grabbed by Biron.
He just kind of stuck the old glove there.
Save time. Delayed penalty coming up for Columbus. Pusher is going off for roughing. It's another penalty they'll need to kill off.
Columbus penalty to number 5, Jamie Pusher, 2 minutes for roughing.
Shot the puck, denied by Tugnut. It's one-on-one, shoved. Intercepted in the slot. Patera blasts it, Biron denied him. Martin drops the Finneganoff, cleared out of the zone. Chatan picks up the puck from Biron. Dumont, wrist shot, Tugnut closes the door.
He saved the day with his trusty pad.
But he scores!
I think that shot was actually humming.
To anyone who thinks they're not going to win at this point, I say wake up and smell the tall, non-fat, half-calf latte with an extra shot and a hint of cinnamon.
Norinen is entering the net as the goaltending replacement.
I've seen this kind of thing before, Jim.
And?
Well, that's it.
Columbus goal.
Score Connolly, Siplikoff gets checked, jumped on by Buffalo.
By number 13, Simon Daniel, and by number 39, Matthias
Whitney
Commander.
Steals the puck. Quint. He coughs up the puck. Connolly. Vishnevsky holds him up.
And he made the crowd good and angry in the process.
Norinen snares it. Siplikoff. Quint gets checked. Gagne gets checked. Schmedek grabs it. Crushed. Chatan laid out. Delayed call coming up. Gardner with a wrist shot. Saved by Nikonin. Chatan will serve time for cross-checking.
They'll try to capitalize on this man advantage.
To number 81, Yaroslav Chatan. 2 minutes for cross.
Martin shoots. Play stops as the puck is shot into the stands. Gagne shoots it! Pusher now with it. McKee intercepted. Whitney wrist shot grabbed by Norinen. Turned over. Shot it right on!
Attention fans, this just in. Those weren't really hot dogs you just ate.
Kicked away!
That'll peeve the power play.
Bertuzzi, one-time shot. Saved by Norinen. Chatan steps back onto the ice as the penalty expires. Pompierre out-muscles Barnes. Martin fires it. Pushed off the puck. Put it in the books. Columbus has done bad things to its opponents.
What a train wreck of a game.